Are you ready? You may take the floor in competition.
One of my greatest fascinations in life has always been a little store where you can go in and get a vanilla Coke, and listen to the popcorn machine go pop, 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 dig through a record bin and find a record for 69 cents that you always wanted all your life. When I was in high school, the only way you could get from North Austin to South Austin on the bus was to get off the bus in Central Austin and get on another bus. And where you changed the bus at 6th and Congress was a place called a Woolworth store. And I always had just enough time to run into the Woolworth store and get myself a vanilla Coke, dig through the record bin, wink at the boys, and get back on the bus. And if you've ever been in a big Woolworth store where there's an elevator or a lift, as they say in Europe, every time the doors open on the elevator, they make a little noise like this. And I've often been asked what that little noise was. And that's what it is. It's the elevator doors. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of the 5 and 9. And they'd sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer than I. Dance a little closer than me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this 5 and 9. Eddie traveled with the barroom band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got her house to keep. She writes dime store novels of a love so sweet. They dance to the radio late at night and still sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this 5 and 9. This widow is 16 years, hazel eyes and just not. She really made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of the 5 and 9. And they lived a mighty simple life, 'cause it was the aisles of the 5 and 9. We could all go tomorrow and take a date, and we all was the aisles of the 5 and 9. Going up.
From Murfreesboro, Tennessee, that was Chimeras Open.